Catherine! How was your sale?
Got a lot of wind. Oh. Can you hear me?
Yeah, now I can.
Difficult. Difficult.
Yeah.
A lot of wind and exhausting.
Oh, well, I'm sorry to hear that.
No,
you can recover.
It's part of sailing. Each time it's not vacation. It's just, you know, a sport.
Just a lot of work.
But it was fun.
My dad was a sailor. I grew up on a sailboat. When I was still in diapers, Mom would pack me into the sail bins and we would go sailing. Right? And I would take my nap in the sail bins. Jack, how you doing?
Good.
Good. I want to show you guys a very short little video. So let me cue it up here. There's a reason I'm showing you this.
Visual and migraines.
I cut the sound on this because it was obnoxious music. But this is what I'm going through right now. Don't look at the aura. Look at the middle of the road. Oh, that's enough of that. I can't take much more of that. Oh.
Looks terrible.
It is terrible. Well, let's put it this way. It's not much fun. So I get these occasionally, and I've had a lot more of them since COVID. It comes on from just being too tired and et cetera, et cetera. But I'm dealing with that this morning. So it doesn't hurt. A lot of people with, they're called scintillating sarcomas, actually get the migraine headache with it. I don't get that. It's just sort of a dull, it's a very dull throbbing. But let's put it this way, I'm not at my best this morning. So I think I'm gonna leave it up to you guys to take care of whatever you wanna do. Maybe Jack would lead in Fang Zong Gong again or something, or Jack, whatever you wanna do.
Sure.
Jill and Genevieve sent an email that they can't make it. You notice I'm keeping my eyes closed.
Yeah.
The really bright lights are probably what brought it on, because I have two big bright lights here for the studio. Anyway, I'm going to mute myself. You guys go ahead, all right? And we'll check in at the end here.
What do you want to do, Catherine?
Whatever you want.
Do you want to do some Fang Song Gong?
I'm very flexible. I mean, really, Jack, just whatever you feel like doing, I'm following.
I'll do it. I kind of lie. Yeah, let's do some Fang Song Gong.
Okay.
Just for a little sort of change.
Okay.
Okay. reverse.
reverse.
Thank you, Jack. I feel very zen right now.
Thank you. Very zen.
It's good to be zen for a few minutes.
Yes.
You hear the news. You hear the news and you just get so depressed.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Good idea. Sometimes, some days, just don't listen to the news. Okay, guys, I'm going to go take my headache to whatever I can do for it here, right? Jack, I'm glad you got some Zen going. It was a good vibe. See you tomorrow.
I'll take it when I can get it.
There you go.